And I'll see close.
Yes. I mean, when I very first started guiding, they always said that the paler giraffe is, it would be younger and female, but over time they've discovered it's more to do with genetics.
And now she's moving. So if you want to pull up, that'd be good. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I wanted the experience. This is the experience. They're lovely pale giraffes, aren't they? And the baby's darker, so must be the old male. I know, I heard that from a guy. Yeah, I know, same with tusk length. I'll do a close up on them. One giraffe. Oh no, so far it's okay. It's got a nice view of him eating.
We're not long out of the last drought that we had, so a lot of the animals, mm-hmm. especially the kudu, they had a lot of mange.
Mm-hmm.
That's just interesting that she's got that dark patch.
Yeah, I see that. Yeah, that's the one. If she would just walk away, it would make a perfect ending to the video. Otherwise, you have to stop and just cut them off, which I don't like.